at Quinn Mac 97. Honestly, as a team, how did you feel, and how did Carlyle speak to you guys after the letdown in Boston? Obviously, nobody was happy about it. It still sticks with us all, I think, today. But I do think we're going to be better because of it, and we're going to gain experience and come back stronger next year.